Now to a developing story. Sources tell CBS2 that a series of garbage can fires throughout New York City this morning appear to have been intentionally set. At least three fires are reported at transit stations across Brooklyn and Manhattan. The FDNY is now working with the NYPD to review surveillance video and identify a possible suspect. So far, no injuries have been reported.